Hi, I'm Jimmy, the head of support at Sophia. And in this video, I will walk you through the most important tax rules in Canada for Shopify stores. When doing business in Canada, a key question is when to charge the sales tax. The answer depends on whether your business is GST or HST registered. Many businesses start as unregistered and therefore stay classified as a small supplier. Canadian businesses are required to register for a GST or HST number when they surpass a minimum threshold of $30,000 within a calendar quarter. If your quarterly revenue is equal to or under $30,000, you are not required to register for GST or HST. Instead, you will be classed as a small supplier, and in such a case, you do not charge GST or HST to your customers on any sales. When your quarterly revenue surpasses the $30,000 minimum threshold, you are required to register for GST or HST within 29 days. You also need to charge GST on the supply that made you exceed that threshold and continue paying from that point on. In order for your invoices and receipts to be valid now, they will have to include your GST or HST number, also known as your business identification number. As a registered business in Canada, you will either charge GST, PST, HST, or QST depending on where the order is placed from, specifically based on the billing address of your customers. If you are required to pay PST, you will also need to register for a PST number, which is done separately in the relevant province in addition to GST. When you are GST or HST registered, when selling goods or services within Canada, you must charge taxes to both consumers and businesses. Certain customers, like governments, diplomats, or Indigenous people, may qualify for tax exemptions. This means that they might be able to get a rebate after the transaction has been made. Certain goods, such as groceries, prescription drugs, or feminine hygiene products, are actually zero rated, which basically means that you do not charge GST on them. However, you will still have to display the zero tax rate for tax and accounting purposes. There are also goods that are tax exempt, such as basic food items and certain medical devices, which means, again, that neither GST, PST, or even HST applies to them. Visit the link in the description to see more examples of zero rated and tax exempt goods in Canada. When it comes to digital goods, these are intangible products that only exist in a digital form, such as ebooks, music, or online courses. If you are selling digital goods, the same tax rules apply. GST or HST is charged depending on the billing address of the customer. If the customer is located outside of Canada, no tax is charged. However, the invoice, of course, has to include a 0% GST charge. If you are selling goods internationally, you do not need to charge any GST or HST tax, provided that the delivery is outside of Canada. However, you still have to report the sales tax as 0% for tax and accounting purposes. With Sophia, you can ensure that your invoices include all the information and serves as valid and compliant documentation that the order was shipped outside of Canada. If you are GST or HST registered, you can set up your taxes in Shopify to help ensure that you charge the correct rates. Let's look at the necessary steps together. To set up taxes for Canada, in your Shopify admin, go to the Settings, Taxes and Duties page. In the Countries and Regions section, click on Canada. In the Sales Tax Collection section, click Collect Sales Tax. Select a region in which you are registered, and in the Tax Number box, enter your tax number. In case you have applied for a tax number but don't have one yet, leave this box blank. You can update it when you receive your number. Then, click Collect Sales Tax. To add more regions and account numbers, click Collect Sales Tax. If you are selling zero-rated or tax-exempt goods, you will need to set up tax overrides for these specific products in your Shopify store. Let's see how that works. To set up tax overrides, in your Shopify admin, go to the Settings, Taxes and Duties page. In the Countries region section, click on Canada. In the Tax Override section, click Add Product Override and add a collection of products that are subject to zero rate and tax exempt rules and set their tax rate to 0%. Apply your settings using the Add Override button. I hope this guide gave you the confidence to navigate Canada's GST or HST rules, as well as set up your Shopify store to start selling in Canada. To learn more, feel free to check our guide on setting up Canadian taxes in your Shopify store, which is linked in the description box below. If you have questions about any of the steps that we discussed, leave a comment and we will do our best to get back to you. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Jimmy, and I wish you all the best on your e-commerce journey.